Welcome to our max class. In exercise 4.2, in our previous class we have completed first bit. Now second bit. BBT is put a tick on the numbers that are divisible by the given numbers. Now they have given with 3. Now we have to check how many numbers are divisible by 3. For that numbers we have to tick. Now first here we have 51. Now check if the 51 is divisible by 3 or not. How to check, Nana? What is the divisibility rule for 3? Sum of the digits. If the sum of the digits are divisible by 3, then the total number is divisible by 3. Sum of the digits means 5 plus 1. 5 plus 1 will get 6. Is 6 is divisible by 3? Yes. So 51 is divisible by 3. So tick for 51. Next, 73. Sum of the digits means 7 plus 3. 7 plus 3 gives 10. Is 10 is divisible by 3? No. 10 is not divisible by 3. So 73 is not divisible by 3. Next, we have 127. Sum of the digits. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 7 is 10. Is 10 is divisible by 3? No. So 127 is also not divisible by 3. Next, 233. 2 plus 3, 5. 5 plus 3, 8. Is 8 is divisible by 3? No. So 233 is also not divisible by 3. Next, 6598. 6 plus 5, 11. 11 plus 9, 20. 20 plus 8, 28. Is 28 is divisible by 3? No. 28 is not divisible by 3. So 6598 is also not divisible by 3. Next, second one. We have to check for, by using divisibility rule 9, we have to check. 98. Sum of the digits. What is the divisibility rule for 9? If the sum of the digits are divisible by 9, then the number is, the given number is divisible by 9. Sum of the digits. 9 plus 8, 17. Is 17 is divisible by 9? No. So 98 is not divisible by 9. Next, 123. Sum of the digits. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 3, 6. Is 6 is divisible by 9? No. So 123 is also not divisible by 9. Next, 162. Sum of the digits are 162. 1 plus 6, 7. 7 plus 2, 9. Is 9 is divisible by 9? Yes. So 162 is divisible by 9. Take for 162. Next, 540. 5 plus 4, 9. 9 plus 0. 9 plus 0 is 9. Is 9 is divisible by 9? Yes. So 540 is divisible by 9. Next, 9981. Now sum of the digits. 9 plus 9, 18. 18 plus 8 is 26. 26 plus 1 is 27. Is 27 is divisible by 9? Yes, 9 threes are 27. So 9981 is divisible by 9. Next, divisibility rule for 4. What is the divisibility rule for 4? If the last two digits are divisible by 4, then the given number is divisible by 4. Last two digits, 4, 6, 46. Is 46 is divisible by 4? If you don't know, then go for division. 4 ones are 4. Now bring down this 6. 4 ones are 4. 6 minus 4 gives 2. So we did not get the remainder as 0. So 146 is not divisible by 4. Next, 274. Last two digits are 7, 4, 74. 4 ones are 4. 7 minus 4 is 3. Bring down this 4. Now it becomes 3, 4, 34. 34 is not possible in 4 table. So we have to take 4 8s are 32. 4 minus 2, we got the remainder as 2. So here also we did not get the remainder as 0. 274 is also not divisible by 4. Next, 728. In the 728, last two digits are 2828. Is 28 is divisible by 4? Yes, 4 sevens are 28. So 728 is divisible by 4. Next, 904. In 904, last two digits are 0 comma 4. Now for this 0, for this 4, this 0 is left side. So there is no value for the 0. So only 4. Is 4 is divisible by 4? Yes, 4 ones are 4. So 904 is divisible by 4. Next, 6500. In the 6500, last two digits are zeros. Is 0 is divisible by 4? Yes, 4 zeros are 0. So 6500 is divisible by 4. If you have any doubt, now see. 4 ones are 4. 6 minus 4 is 2, 5, 4, 6 are 24, 5 minus 4 is 1, 0, 4, 2 is 8, 10 minus 8 is 2, bring down this 0, 4, 5 is 20, 20 minus 20 is 0, so 6500 is divisible, right. Next, we have to use the divisibility rule for 6. What is the divisibility rule for 6? If a number should be divisible by 6, it has to be divisible by both 2 and 3. Then only it is possible to divisible by both 2, 6. 99. Is 99 is divisible by 2? No. So it is not divisible by 6. 124. 124 is divisible by 2. Now check, is the number is divisible by 3 or not? 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 is not divisible by 3. So 124 is not divisible by 6. Next. 426. Is 426 is divisible by 2? Yes, because in 1's place we have 6. Now check, same number is divisible by 3. 6 plus 3, 8, 8 plus 4, 12. 12. Is 12 is divisible by 3? Yes, 3 4's are 12. So, 426 is divisible by 3. Next, 540. Is 540 is divisible by 2? Yes, because in the 1's place we have 0. Now it is divisible by 2. Now check, is the number is divisible by 3 or not? 5 plus 4, 9. 9 plus 0 is 9. Is 9 is divisible by 3? Yes. So, 540 is also divisible by 6. Now, 9982. Is 9982 is divisible by 2? Yes, because in 1's place we have 2. Next, check the same number with 3. 9 plus 9, 18. 18 plus 8 is 26. 26 plus 2 is 24. 24 is divisible by 4. It is divisible by 2, divisible by 3. So, it is divisible by 6. So, second bit has completed. Next, we have C bit. Next, we have C bit. Put tick if divisible and cross if not divisible. If the number is divisible, then you have to keep tick. If it is not divisible, then you have to cross out that number. Now, first, 99. Is 99 is divisible by 2? No, it is not divisible. Is 99 is divisible by 3? Yes, 9 plus 9 is 18. 18 is divisible by 3. So, it is correct. Is 99 is divisible by 4? No, last two digits are 99 is not divisible by 4. 99 is divisible by 5? No. 99 is divisible by 6? No. Endu cheppali ante, if a number should be divisible by 6, then that should be divisible by both 2 and 3. 2 తో డివిజిబుల్ కావాలి 3 తో డివిజిబుల్ కావాలి అప్పుడు 6 తో డివిజిబుల్ అవుతుంది కానీ ఇక్కడ ఇట్ ఈస్ నాట్ డివిజిబుల్ బై 2 బట్ ఇట్ ఈస్ డివిజిబుల్ బై 3 సో ఇట్ ఈస్ నాట్ డివిజిబుల్ బై 6 99 ఈస్ డివిజిబుల్ బై 9 99 ఈస్ నాట్ డివిజిబుల్ బై 10 నెక్స్ట్ 100 yes 100 ఈస్ డివిజిబుల్ బై 2 100 ఈస్ నాట్ డివిజిబుల్ బై 3 100 ఈస్ డివిజిబుల్ బై 4 100 ఈస్ డివిజిబుల్ బై 5 100 ఈస్ నాట్ డివిజిబుల్ బై 6 100 ఈస్ నాట్ డివిజిబుల్ బై 9 100 ఈస్ డివిజిబుల్ బై 10 నెక్స్ట్ 96 ఈస్ డివిజిబుల్ బై 2 బికాజ్ ఇన్ వన్స్ ప్లేస్ వి హావ్ 6 96. 9 plus 6 is 15. 15 is divisible by 3. So it is okay. Next 4. 96 is 96 is divisible by 4? Yes. 4 14s are 96. It is divisible by 6. It is not divisible by 5. It is divisible by 6 because it is divisible both 2 and 3. So it is divisible by 6. 96 not divisible by 9 because 9 plus 6 is 15. 15 is not divisible by 9. 96 not divisible by 96 is not divisible by 10 because in the 1's place we have 6. 1's place lo 10 tho divisible kavalante 1's place em undalana 0 matrame undali. Next 450 is divisible by 2. 450 is divisible by 3. 5 plus 4 9. 9 plus 0 is 9. 450. 50 is divisible by 4. Is 50 is divisible by 4? 50 and 4 tho divisible avutunnana? No, avvadu. Next, is 50 is divisible by 450 is divisible by 5? Yes. Is 450 is divisible by 6? Yes. Is 450 is divisible by 9? Yes. Is 450 is divisible by 10? Yes. Next 702. Divisible by 2? Divisible by 3? Not divisible by 4? Divisible by? Not divisible by 5? Divisible by 6? Divisible by 9? Not divisible by 10? 330. Is divisible? 3 plus 3. Is divisible? 30 is not divisible by 4. Not divisible? 0. So it is divisible by 5. 6. It is divisible both 2 and 3. So it is divisible by 6. Next divisible by 9. 3 plus 3 is 6. 6 plus 0 is 6 only. So 6 is not divisible by 9. So not divisible by 9. In the 1's place we have 0. So it is divisible by 10. Next. 285 is not divisible because in 1's place we have 5. Next 3. 8 plus 2 10, 10 plus 5 15, 15 is divisible by 3. Next with 4, 85 is not divisible by 4, so not divisible. 85 is divisible by 5 because in the 1's place we have 5. 85 is not divisible by 6 because it is not divisible by 2 but it is divisible by 3. So it is not divisible by 6. Next, divisible by 9. 8 plus 2 10, 10 plus 5 15, 15 is not divisible by 9. So not divisible. Next. If a number should be divisible by 10, 10 is divisible by 1 plus 1 is 0, but it is not divisible. Next, 1200 is divisible by 2, 1200, 1 plus 2 3, divisible by 3, 1200 is divisible by 4, next, with 5, divisible because in the 1 plus we have 0, left with 6, it is divisible because it is divisible both 2 and 3. With 9, it is not divisible because 1 plus 2 3, 3 plus 0 3, 3 plus 0, 3. So, divisible to 9 and 10, some of the digits should be divisible by 9. 3 and 9 are divisible by 9, not divisible. It is divisible by 10 because in the 1's place we have 0. So, C bit has completed. After C bit, we have composite and prime numbers. Now, here we have to learn what is mean by composite numbers and what is mean by prime numbers. Composite numbers and prime numbers. Composite numbers means, before going to learn about composite numbers, first of all we have to know what is meant by factor. Factor means a number which divides other number exactly is called factor of that number. Now come to the composite numbers. Composite numbers means the numbers which having more than two factors are called composite numbers. A number kaithe 2 point take a factor suntayo vaatini composite numbers antaru. Now the numbers which having more than two factors, two can take a factor into that the composite numbers under. Now here I am taking 4. What are the factors of 4, Nana? Factors kind of nation. Now how to write the factors? 1 4s are 4, 2 2s are 4, 4 1s are 4. Now what are the factors of 4? 1 comma 2 comma 4. Now which 4 is said to be composite number or not? Put 4 ne composite number and tara leda. Yes. Now 6. 1 6 are 6. 2 3 is a 6, 3 2 is a 6, 6 1 is a 6. Now what are the factors of 6, Nana? 1 comma, 2 comma, 3 comma, 6. So 6 is also said to be a composite number. That means the numbers which having more than 2 factors. A number kaite 2 ka eko factors untayo vatni composite numbers antaru. Now 4 is said to be a composite number, 6 is said to be a composite numbers. Okay? These are called composite numbers. Now what is mean by, we have learned composite numbers, then what is mean by prime numbers? Prime numbers means the numbers which having only two factors are called prime numbers. The two factors are 1 and itself. For example, here I am taking 7. Now what are the factors of 7, Nana? 1 7s are 7, 7 1s are 7. The factors of 7s are 1 comma 7. Now is 7 is said to be a composite number? 7 is a composite number antara? No. ఎందుకంటే కాంపోజిట్ నెంబర్ కి 2 కంటే ఎక్కువ ఫ్యాక్టర్స్ ఉండాలి 2 ఉండకూడదు 2 కంటే ఎక్కువ ఉండాలి ఉన్నాయా 7 కి 2 కంటే ఎక్కువ నో నౌ 7 ఇస్ నాట్ ఏ కాంపోజిట్ నెంబర్ 7 కాంపోజిట్ నెంబర్ కాదు కాబట్టి అదేమవుతుంది 7 ఇస్ నాట్ ఏ కాంపోజిట్ నెంబర్ బట్ 7 ఇస్ ఏ ప్రైమ్ నెంబర్ 7 ఇస్ ఏ ప్రైమ్ నెంబర్ ద డెఫినేషన్ ఆఫ్ ప్రైమ్ నెంబర్స్ ఇస్ ద నెంబర్స్ విచ్ హావింగ్ ఓన్లీ 2 ఫ్యాక్టర్స్ ఆర్ కాల్డ్ prime numbers. The two factors are 1 and itself. The numbers which having only two factors are called prime numbers. The two factors are, our two factors entante 1 and itself. 1 mariyu danikade chudandi 1 and itself. 7 ki 1 ani factor ayindi malli 7 ki 7 factor ayindi kabatti 7 ni prime number antaru. Adaraina difference between composite number and prime number. Now I have taken 2. 1 2 is a 2, 2 1 is a 2. The factors of 2 are 1 comma 2. 2 is said to be a prime number. Why that is prime number? Because 2 has only 2 factors. The 2 factors are 1 and itself. 2 ki 2 factors maatrame unnai. Aa 2 factors entante 1 mariyu 2. 1 and itself. 2 ki 1 ade factor, malli 2 ki 2 a factor kabatti 2 ni prime number antaru. Next we will take 3. 1 3 is a 3, 3 1 is a 3. 3 also here 2 factors, 1 and itself, so 3 is also a prime number. Next we will take 4. Now 1 4s are 4, 2 2s are 4, 4 1s are 4. Here we have 3 factors, so 4 is not a prime number. So if it is not prime number, then that goes to composite number. Prime number ka kotha emo thundi, composite number out thundi. Next, 5. 1 5 is a 5, 5 1 is a 5. 5, 1 5 is a 5, 5 1 is a 5. No more factors are there. So 1 and itself. So 5 is a 5 is also a prime number. Now after 5 we have 6. 1 6 is a 6. 2 3 is a 6. 3 2 is a 6. 6 1 is a 6. So 6 is 6 has more than 2 factors. 6 ki 2 ka type factors and I got 6 said to be a composite number. Now 7. 7 just now we have written for 7. Next 8. 1 8 is a 8. 2 4 is 8, 4 2 is 8, 8 1 is 8. Now 8 is said to be composite or prime number. Composite number because 8 has more than 2 factors. 8 ki 2 can take a factors in 9, but 8 name enter composite number enter. Next 9. 1 9 is 9, 3 3 is 9, 9 1 is 9. 9 has so more than 2 factors that are 1 3 9. 2 can take 9, but 9 is also said to be a composite number. After 9 we have 10. What are the factors of 10, Nana? 1 10 is a 10, 2 5 is a 10, 5 2 is a 10, 10 1 is a 10. The factors of 10 are 1, 2, 5, 10. So 10 is also a composite number. After 10, 11. 1 11 is a 11, 11 1 is a 11. 11 is a prime number. That why? Because 11 prime number. Endukante 11 has 2 factors, 1 and itself. So like this, we have to find the composite numbers and prime numbers. So somewhat it is difficult to find. Ilane anniki factors raskunte find out cheyadam ibbandi avutundi. So appude em cheyalante, to find the which are composite numbers and which are prime numbers, we have one method, that is we will learn. So once again I am recalling the composite number definition and prime number definition. Composite numbers means the numbers which having more than two factors. A numbers kaithe 2 can take a factors untayo vatni composite numbers antaru. The numbers which having only two factors are called prime numbers. The two factors entante 1 and itself. These are the difference between, it is the difference between prime and composite numbers. Next, to find the which are composite numbers and which are prime numbers between 1 to 100, we have one method, that is a Greek mathematician C. The scientist name is C. He found one method to find the prime numbers. So we have to call that as the sieve of Eratosthenes. Sieve of Eratosthenes. So the sieve of Eratosthenes. Here sieve means jalega. To find the prime numbers, he found one sieve method. Sieve means jalada vidhanani find out chesadu prime numbers ni kanukodaniki. Aa scientist peru Eratosthenes. So that's why we have to say that as sieve Eratosthenes. Sieve Eratosthenes antaru. Eratosthenes is a Greek scientist. He found one method to find the prime numbers. Prime numbers ni find out cheyadaniki atadu oka method ni find out chesadu. Now we are learning that method only. So the name of the scientist is Eratosthenes. He found sieve method. So that's why we have to say total letters sieve Eratosthenes. So we will learn that method. By using that method, we will learn the prime numbers. This is called to find the prime numbers, the sieve of Eratosthenes. The sieve scientist, he found this method to find the prime numbers. Now how to find the prime numbers? Now first of all we have to cross out 1. Because 1 is neither prime nor composite. 1 is prime number kaadu, composite number kaadu. It is one special unique number. Unique means it is a special number, that's it. So you have to cross out 1. Next, circle for 2 and cross out the multiples of 2. And 2 kunna multiples enti kanna? 2 2 is a 4, 2 3 is a 6, 2 4 is a 8, 2 5 is a 10. 2 6 are 12, 2 7 are 14, 2 8 are 16, 2 9 are 18, 2 10 are 20, 2 11 are 22, 2 12 are 24, 2 13 are 26, 2 14 are 28, 2 15 are 30, 2 16 are 32, 2 17 are 34, 2 18 are 36, 2 19 are 38, 2 20 are 40, 21s are 42, 222s are 44, 223s are 46, 224s are 48, 225s are 50. Like this, we have to cross out the multiples of 2. 52, 54, 56, 58, 60. Next, 62, 64, 66, 68, 70. Next, 72, 74, 76, 78, 80. Next, 82, 84, 86, 88, 90. Next, 92, 94, 96, 98, 100. Next, same. Encircle for 3. Next, cross out the multiples of 3. 3 kunda multiples enti nana? 6, but we have cut already. 9. 3 threes are 9. 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, 23, 29, 31, 37, 41, 43, 47, 47 next, 53, 59, next 61, 67, 73, 71, 73, 79, 83, 89, 97. These are the prime numbers from 1 to 100. Now count how many are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. That means between 1 to 100 we have 25 prime numbers. Between 1 to 100 we have 25 prime numbers. By using sieve eratosthenes we found the prime numbers from 1 to 100. There are 25 prime numbers between 1 to 100. So you have to practice these prime numbers and you should learn compulsory. Prime numbers meeku kachithanga ravali. In the next class I will ask the prime numbers. After asking only we will go to the next topic. So complete your homework up to here. In the next class we will learn prime factorization method. Okay children, if you have any doubts in this class make call to me and ask them.